Good evening, my dear. Please, have a seat. I'll be down in a second. So you must be the lucky one chosen for the mission on the Black Dog Zeppelin. Is that correct? Wonderful. You must be very excited. Of course you're going to need new goggles, but first we must determine your prescription. How long has it been since your last eye exam? Alright, so I'm going to have a look at your eyes right now to see if everything looks healthy and normal, and then I'll be using trial lenses to set the prescription, and finally we'll get to the goggles fitting, which might be what you're waiting for. For now you just have to relax. Alright, I'm going to check your pupils first. Just look right at my nose, please. Too much light. Right. Very good. Keep looking at my nose, please. Now, you're going to look at the nib of the pen, please, and you keep focusing on it, alright? So now you're going to focus on it, and now look at a point behind my shoulder, somewhere on the wall, yes. At the nib again, and back to the wall. Wonderful, you're doing great. Now I'm going to check your visual field. It's a very important point since you'll be in the sky most of the time. You must have a very clear vision of what's around you. So you're going to look at my nose again and try not to look at my hands. And you're going to tell me how many fingers I hold up on each side. Alright? Let's start. So now we're going to try a first quick reading of the eye chart. It will give me a better idea of where to start with the lenses. Alright? Wonderful. Alright, let's start. I'm sure you can read the first letter. Good. Second one. C and B. Alright. Third one. T. Perfect. Can you try this one, the sixth one? All right, I see. So, we are going to start the lenses test. I'm going to put these testing frames on your face and try different types of lenses. Each time you will tell me which one looks better, and this is how I'll be able to set your prescription. But first, I will adjust the frames according to your face, so you won't get any discomfort from it. So. That looks good. And I will start with is it comfortable? Just let me check how the temples rest on your ears. Right. So, can you read the third line? Try this one. Is it better or worse? Right. Is it better or worse? Right. Right. hospital or was? Is it better or worse? Can you read the third line? Right. Better or worse? Can you read the fourth line? Right. And next? Make it in close. Here we go. Better? Can you read the sixth line? Wonderful. So, as I thought, you have a slight myopia. So you're going to need a correction, but not a very strong one. Alright? Just let me take some notes. Now, my dear, one last thing to conclude this part. I'm going to place a few color lenses on the frames and you will tell me what color you see each time. Alright? Wonderful. Let's start with this one. And next, this one. And now, I'm going to place a very dark lens and you will tell me What is the color of the flame? Wonderful. So now we are going to choose the perfect goggles for your mission. We have many different kinds of designs. Do you have some preferences already? Simple goggles, more sophisticated, simple, but you're not sure. Alright, you can still choose a very simple model and then we can customize it if you wish to get a fancier look. I'll show you how. Let's go. Simple. Set. Select. Could be. Right. This one should be to the beginning. And alright, so I picked up three different models, all simple and elegant, each one in its own way, and we're going to start with this one. So, as you can see, there is nothing fancy here, except the very nice carved edges all around the lenses that add a kind of artistic touch. The rest of the goggles is quite plain and you have a simple but strong leather band here that will last for a very long time. Even in harsh conditions, you can adjust it, of course, depending on if you need to wear a hat or a headgear. The lenses are tinted here with a dark grey, but we can have them clear or any colour of your choosing. For those who work on zeppelins, I always recommend to choose tinted lenses because of the very bright light of the sun. You don't want to hurt your eyes. Next, we've got this very unusual model. This one is one of my favorites. It is made of wood and it's nicely carved here. And this time you place the bands behind each of your ears and not around your head. This can allow you to take them off faster. But this also means that you cannot keep them on your forehead. This one has blue and red lenses, but again, feel free to ask for any color. Depending on your tasks, you may need extra protection around your eyes, so this might not be the one for you, but still, this is an option. And of course, you can fully adjust it. And finally, this one is very popular with those who work outside. It offers the best protection all around the eyes area and are very easy to wear with that soft foam padding. It has a beautiful design and they can be folded, which is a great feature, so you can put it in your pocket. And the only disadvantage of this model is that it can become a bit uncomfortable if you have to work in a hot environment with steam machines, for example. So, as you can see, each one has advantages and disadvantages. It's all about what you need and your own test. Shall we try them? So, the first one. Hold still. How do you feel? Mm-hmm. Is that comfortable? Not too tight? We can adjust the band if needed. That looks good. Let me check on your head. They look pretty on you. How do you feel? Alright. So let's try the others. Don't pay attention to the color of the lens. How do you feel? How is it around your ears? Not good? You're not comfortable. Alright, let's take it off. And the last one. These look good on you as well. How do you feel? It's too tight? Oh. let's take them off. So, which one is your favorite? The first one? Wonderful. Yes, these are the most versatile. Now, let's see how we can customize them. You don't have to, this is just an option we like to offer our customers, of course. So, having your goggles customized can be a great way to express your individual touch and to be sure that there won't be two goggles like yours, especially if you ever misplace them. So, we've got some charms. Some gears and some clock hands. We also have clock pendants. Oh, this one is cute. And we can place one in the middle of the lenses, for example, just between them, or on the side. Directly on the band. What else? Oh, yes. And depending on the kind of task you'll have to do during your mission, we can also add some magnifiers. And if you are right-hander, I would recommend to place them on the right lens. Oh, you don't think you need them? Alright. And as I said, we can also choose the color of lenses, clear or tinted. If you ever have to face a very bright light, here we have blue lenses as an example, but we can order green, red, even yellow if you wish. You like them just as they are? Perfect. So, you'd like a charm on the band? So, which one would you like? A gear on the side? This one? Yes, it is nice. Good. Let me take some notes. All right. One last thing. I will quickly take some measurements of your face to get the perfect fit. All right? Hold still, please. Mm-hmm. Alright, so I have all the informations needed for your goggles. They shall be ready within 1 week. Just a few days before you get bored, yes. Let me prepare the prescription with all the details, and you will just have to give it when you come back. Alright? Wonderful. You will just have to keep this at the reception desk when you come back, and they will give you your brand new goggles ready to be worn. Of course, we'll be able to make some adjustments if needed. If not, I'll see you next year for a new eye exam to see if your vision changed, and you might need new goggles as well. But believe me, these are made of strong material. You'd like to catch the 10 o'clock train? I think it's coming. You should go. Good luck on your mission and take care.